Okay, here's a TIG weld for you, Hoffman. This is on 1/16 inch aluminum.